So why did Mike Tyson go to a Christian plastic surgeon?
To get a facelift.
I was at the gym and I saw my priest there. He was exercising.